Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere.
Thank you.
was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. This guardian was destroyed long ago. Hey! Oh, something was in there. Stim, BD-1. That feels better.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire. Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
This. Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Thank you. seem happy. one?
Thank you.
He's going down. He's wounded.
Toss it.
Stay steady. Attack while he's distracted. You hesitate. The Jedi's injured. Forward.
Yes, all right, got it. I need some time. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. You can't match me.
locked in, BD-1.
Nice assist.
Your guard. You won't escape. We'll defeat you. Oh, I'm wounded. It's you and me. Enemy has scarred.
Missed him.
I'll defeat you.
Help, Stim.
Lucky Black. Feel the pain. Finish the fight. Try stopping me. You were no match.
Jedi is down. Repeat.
Seer, I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Bracca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
What is it? Come back here.
Thank you.
tracking target. Watch out, he's moving.
You still back there? He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
About that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Watch my back! Yeah, someone else take a hit!
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Need one. Quick, help.
Back there?
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Something really peaceful about watching a plant grow.
Thank you.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
Hang on.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together.